21 Jump Street, you know, continues to be a beloved favorite for so many people. Why do you think that show has stayed in people's hearts as long as it has?
I think because it was such a socially conscious show. We won quite a few awards for it. At that time, there were a lot of hotlines existing. And each time we would do a show about teen pregnancy or teen suicide or abuse in the home, these hotlines would jump off the chart. So it was a very socially conscious show. A lot of these storylines were taken straight from the headlines, straight from news. And it imparted a lot of information to a lot of young people, I think. I think it helped. You know, I think it had merit. It had social merit.
My final question. Obviously, the series also gave us one of our greatest film stars, Johnny Depp. Can you talk a little bit about what it was like working with him when he was not quite so well-known, but equally mesmeric?
I say to people, ask Johnny Depp how it was to work with Stephen Williams, okay? No, but Johnny was a very interesting young man to watch. He's very sort of eclectic and sort of eccentric, and he was interesting.